McNally is one of them. See, something about 12 kills, and I thought he meant fucking one of them had 12. It's come up at the end, merciless for me. I didn't fucking need that. I know I've got a few of the fucking last ones, like.
Did say as well. Hear me. Body.
Fucking hell, I didn't even have my loadouts on there either. So you should die, he knew exactly.
Well, you had someone else's RPG?
No, I come back and picked up all my own weapons, didn't I? I just didn't have my perks on, you know what I mean? Just missed it there, G.
Oh, you won?
Yeah.
Yeah, G won. All the rest of us were dead for a while. You got 12 kills. Fucking soaked up the last 4 or 5 players.
Now, what have you been smoking?
Oh, I don't know. Fucking hell, it was going like the clappers did, though. Fucking half when I realised it. Yeah.
Right, are we with anyone or?
No, just two randoms.
Yeah.
Is any of your boys joining, Jay? Greasy.
Oh, do you know what I've done before that game as well, Pablo? Right, so fucking. Someone shot me off one of the roofs, knowing the pre-match thing, right? We'll have to fucking save. I've saved the video anyway, right? So I landed back on the roof, put a claymore down in front of him, then shot at him, right? Then someone else shot me from another roof as soon as I spawned. I had a fucking peeler in my hand. I got 175 meter fucking shot with a peeler straight from the air, but like, caught him on his fucking, the actual ledge thing he was on the roof. I think that set me off at the start of the game. It was only pre-match, but it was a fucking sick kill. So, anyway, let's go again.